Let's hope that this time we are blessed with an angel.
But how is the sex of a child determined?
Friends, the same question might have come several times in your mind also. Let us try to find the answer. This is a human cell. You may see some thread-like structures in it. These are chromosomes. There are 23 pairs or 46 chromosomes in a human cell, out of which 22 pairs, that is 44 chromosomes, are autosomes, and one pair is called sex chromosomes. These sex chromosomes carry instructions for sex determination. But how? Let us see. Sex chromosomes are of two types, X chromosome and Y chromosome. In a female, only one type of sex chromosomes are there, which is X chromosome. But in a male, both X and Y sex chromosomes are there. Let us see the arrangement of chromosomes in an unfertilized egg. An unfertilized egg has 22 autosomes and one X chromosome, whereas sperms have two types of arrangements. One type has 22 autosomes and one X chromosome. Another type has 22 autosomes and one Y chromosome. Now we see how the sex of a baby is determined. When an egg is fertilized by a sperm containing X chromosome, the zygote formed would have two X chromosomes. This zygote is developed into a female child. When an egg is fertilized by a sperm containing Y chromosome, the zygote formed would develop into a male child. So, this is the father's sex chromosome that decides the sex of a baby.
Oh, now I got it, that it is a myth that mother is responsible for the sex of a baby, and so to blame her is completely wrong.